Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Rust Valley Restores is very real, and you can even go visit the massive garage that the Rust Bros work out of. Yes, the very same one that Mike Rasta Blasta Hall operates, where he has collected more than 400 cars. The solution became making an honest effort to sell the cars.
Take our lead.
Rust Bros Restorations was sharing a COVID-19 update. Another reminder that the shop is still closed to the public. If you are looking for t-shirts and are in the area, you can purchase them at the White Post Auto Museum or the Tappan Co-op.
Take our lead.
Tappan, Avery Schoaf from Left, Mike Hall and Connor Hall are the stars of Rust Valley Restores on History Channel. The car restoration reality show is filmed in Tappan, about an hour east of Kamloops.
Take our lead.
In 2020, Mike is 64 years young and shows no signs of slowing down anytime soon. His estimated net worth is about $2 million. He owns a 5-acre lot which is on the market for $1.45 million. This lot includes all the 400-plus cars in his collection.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.